In a candid discussion, comedian Theo Vaughn opened up to Joe Rogan about his struggles with porn addiction. He said it was one of his greatest arch nemeses. He shared how porn affected his emotions, his ability to focus, his imagination, his ability to be connected to people in his real life. He said it made it harder than ever to stay disciplined. Joe Rogan showed up for the conversation. He dove in deep, looking at the greater consequences of porn addiction, how it shows up in modern day masculinity, how it's affecting men at a deep level. Joe Rogan was not exaggerating. All of this is backed by neuroscience. Every click floods your brain with dopamine. It disrupts those pathways in your brain, and it makes it so that your sexual function tanks. The artificial loop of dopamine, porn, and ED becomes constantly reinforced. Chronic porn use weakens the dopamine system in your brain. In the prefrontal cortex, it takes the brakes off impulse control. In the limbic system, it's dopamine overdrive. You've got a revved up system and the brakes aren't working. On a qEEG brain map, it shows increased high beta for stress activation. It also shows reduced alpha that leads to calm focus. Now, I'm sure you know about a pack of wolves. The alpha in the pack is out in front leading with calm clarity and confidence. The betas, they're in the back. I want you to be the alpha in your life. So we need to increase that alpha and decrease that beta. Recognize this. It is a massive signal from your brain, not just your body. Healing starts by removing the stimulus and resetting the dopamine baseline in your brain. Joe Rogan also discussed NoFap, the movement that advocates for no porn consumption and masturbation as a way for greater self-discipline to accomplish your goals. In an episode featuring Duncan Trussell, they discussed how having the self-discipline to abstain from porn and masturbation leads to that control and how important it is. They talked about how this leads to regulating dopamine and improving mental health. NoFap isn't just a meme. It's a movement that's grounded in neurobiology to help you recover and help you heal your brain. It works because it helps you step away and give your brain exactly what it needs to heal. It gives it time, it gives it space, it gives it stillness, lack of overstimulation. You cannot force arousal if your brain is fried, but you can rebuild those pathways in your brain for improved performance so you can feel better than ever if you follow the right plan. Try this. 7 days away, 100% from porn, from solo activity, and from overstimulating arousal. Track how you feel. I think you're gonna be surprised how quickly you can feel your brain coming back online. Are you feeling confused, ashamed, frustrated because your body is not responding like it used to? I help men like you reverse PIED every single day. I can help you reclaim not only your life in the bedroom, your experience, your performance, but I can help you feel better overall too. All my work is backed by neuroscience brain training and recovery protocols. Go over to drtrishleigh.com, download your pleasure pathway reset. Better yet, schedule a one-on-one consultation with me. Now that we've talked about ED, the elephant in the room, and the neuroscience behind it, what do you think? Was Joe Rogan right? Drop it in the comments, let me know. Dopamine dependency is an epidemic. Don't believe me? Click the video on the screen now and let's keep talking about it. Now is the time for you to elevate your mind over porn-induced ED. Let's go.